today. We're gonna play some Destiny 2 tonight. I said to my friend EOA Gaming, go check him out in the comments, that I would play for GTA. Now, it is probably gonna be a 2-hour delay, or not 2-hour delay. I canceled for my school tomorrow, so we'll be making really live stream. Now, remember, we have to get to level 15. See on the side here. So we have to, level 14. See, so I'm watching Dead Meat doing an Pennywise thing, or like at 2017. See, that's 160. So we're gonna go there and do this. I'm watching Dead Meat 2017 It Part 1 out of 2. Just got released like 2 hours ago. I was just playing Fortnite just a second ago. I just started a live stream time. Come on, die! Yeah, I know. I think that's something. What the heck? Just kill me. like preschool after I did the public event. Oh, no. Okay, they're invisible.
That's all right. We'll get them next time.
Public event is finished. Okay, I just got one. What did I get? Nothing? Oh, I know I got. What do you mean? Okay, just a second. I have zero. Ooh, I want it. Hey, Tyler, can you buy a vehicle? Where'd you buy it? Dang it. Okay, we need to level up to 15. Or at least I do. Okay, where shall we go to level up? Should we go to a different planet? Oh yeah. What's the vantage? What strikes? No, I'm not doing that. Okay, we'll do Crucible. Sons of Odin. I'm a Titan. What are you? Oh. I was a Warlock in a Destiny 1. And then if they make a third one, I'm gonna be the other one. There's six people that can be on your fire team? Dang. There only used to be like three on Destiny 1, right? Wasn't there only three? There's barely any achievements on this game. No. Milestones. Cannot do this. Jeez, Tyler. Oh wait, no, I wasn't this dude. I wasn't a warlock in Destiny 1. I was the other guy. What are the three options? Okay, I was a warlock last game. Yep, I remember. You look like a wizard. How do you get a clan? How?
Sword that you get.
I think you know it's weird how in Destiny 1 you can get a 40 level 40 boost. I think that was kind of overpowered. just think it is, because you really can be impossible to kill in the beginning of the game. Wasn't it kind of sad how the base got destroyed by the bad guys? How the the base from Destiny 1 got destroyed? Or not destroyed, but like, tower, yeah. Yeah, and kind of destroyed. The fortress. Yeah.
Supremacy. Careful, Guardian. You must protect your crest. Fights together, stays together. Tell them to line up.
Oh, nice. Dude, we're beating him. One of them got saw someone invisible. I avenge your death!
Your advantage grows. Stay strong.
Oh, we're 14 points. 15 points.
5 minutes.
I still got him. As long as I kill him and die, I'm still fine. Tiger on a 5? Screw you, man. I'm teabagging him right now. Yeah, he is Genji. What did I just push? Camping there. The dude's camping. This is really fun. This is my second crucible. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. Ooh. No, I'm dead now. I'm dead. Yep. Got him. But it got him, I just secured it. Watch this! Oh, yeah! Oh, that didn't work. No.
So much glory, no little
victory
is all I have.
Yeah! Oh, God, I died. I did complete 2 matches in the Crucible playlist.
They knew you were coming, and it still looked like you ambushed them.
Ooh, I came in second. Your secure rate was 86. Someone's like 67. Tyler, do you think we'll school tomorrow? Yeah, do you think we will? We're gonna have a winter storm. So I wanna level up to 15 while playing Crucible. The what? Yeah, we can go to the farm and then. I hope I level up 15 in this. Yeah. So, do you randomly just unlock a speeder or what after you finish it? Does it cost money? See, the mission I'm on is called Payback. The mission I'm on is called Payback, yeah. Wait, Tyler, do you have math or reading in the morning? Reading? Okay. I was just wondering. Someone has the same ship as you. You know what's weird? Whenever I got the game on Christmas, there was barely any playing with it, but now there's a lot of people playing it. Oh no, I hate this world.
Supremacy.
It's sketchy. It's so sketchy.
Careful, Guardian. You must protect your crest.
Sketchy. You say donuts? Oh, my screen went, wow. Yeah, these fools, they're fools, like you just said. Okay, they only have 1 point.
Oh, no. So much glory, so little time.
I know, I saw him. I'm going Jarn the Best, or the Beast. Oh, no, 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 no. Ajon. Oh. Oh no, they're coming from behind. No, 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 honey, no. Oh my god, if this dude wouldn't look back, I know. And if I was at low health. Yeah, it's Vegas. Ty! Oh, I let him beat you. No, no, no. Bye. Bye. A Genji sword. Remember when I did the Overwatch videos? They were so short. Oh! Where's my teammates? Fun of one another. In the game on Black Ops 3 where you collect those people, whatever. Not dog tags.
3 minutes.
Like those triangles that came out on DLC 3. That's not the way. Let's not change it. Please. Let's change it.
Them.
I'm trying to. It's really hard when you're saying finish him.
gonna show him.
I don't care if you say nice, homie. Uno goes Jace Crowley.
One minute. Time to prove yourself. Is all I ask.
Ooh. Good. Oh my god, we're not leveled up yet. Well, 136.
Those crests mean glory is yours, Guardian.
Currently 7. Let's see who's online right now. Peyton's off. Dang. Only one person fun, or two.
The Fallen depend on their servitors to provide a substance called ether. But this one's been picked clean of ether and abandoned.
My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
Got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary, percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the Hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a Hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some Hive.
disgusting.
Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower, the central platform. Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig. Shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later.
Got him, Sloan.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day or two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
Later and Bill knows the fuck out of there, leaving Pennywise behind to slither away and retreat. Matt passed the boys over, and as Richie stands watch outside, she shows them her bloody bathroom. They can see the blood, proving that she's not crazy cow banana pass. And for the montage sent to Kira, they don't really it all up. Matt's still carrying a torch for Matt, but it looks like she's going to fail. Even assuming it was him who wrote the poem. When she brings it up, he doesn't know what she's talking about. The other kids begin to finally share their terrifying clown visions with each other, although Richie, the one who has that first-hand experience, remains in disbelief.
Wait, can only purchase your stuff? Is that why I'm not seeing the ship?
They hear shouting and see Mike's bike on the side of the road next to Belcher's car. And sure enough, the Roaches have Mike on the ground and are trying to make a beat wrong. And if that were bad enough, Mike also says that he was waiting to approach the bushes.
I am Mikey.
So Bowser can smash Mike's head in and gets hit back with a rock thrown by Ben. All out fucking rock war breaks out. We put metal music and some slow motion belt jailing. And goddamn, the kids seriously take this many rocks to the head and not wind up with internal brain bleeding? Damn, kids can bounce back from anything. The losers end up winning the skirmish and leave Henry behind in a bloody heap as part of their victory parade. They induct Mike into a little game.
What were the losers for?
As they hang out together and look at the poster of a new missing kid, they start to develop a thesis on Derry. Every 27 years, some bad event happens in town, like the Easter explosion, the black spot fire, and the recent rash of missing kids. Visions they're seeing are the things they fear most, like a diseased lover for Eddie or the woman in the painting for Stan.
Is she hot? No, Richie. She's not hot.
Mike reveals his vision to start a hit on her.
So I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Thank you.
armored beauties. Any more where that came from?
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
For that blast door. They're around here somewhere.
Infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
There's probably a way to extend the bridge. Let's find the control room. That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective. And it's crucial.
Well, yeah. Tank, they could be like a million times more inspiration.
reminds me of Batman Arkham Knight whenever you...
Almost out of the tunnels, and coming up on the carrier.
Good. Building since then to you, Almighty, is the supposedly unbroken. He's a blood god, one of God's chosen. The red legion will die for him. Why don't you help me with that?
Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out. We're going to board that carrier.
Do we have to? Like, I'm down if we don't.
Generator down.
Now the map's bigger.
Thank you.
I'm checking something. Turn off my phone.
Go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
You're known as the Blood Guard.
Excuse me.
I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
Bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics. Okay, I've got the map. Let's find Thumos.
Okay, I'm taking all my scuff controllers because I'm pressing on them. I'm not sneeze. Oh my god, it feels so weird touching regular ones now. I mean, I have more scuffs.
Just try hopping on that ship. We do this all the time.
Here, I'm gonna get up right here. Get off the red control. Get every gate.
Careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people.
What?
Some of my best.
Hi.
Our guardian can handle Tarthorn.
Just a second.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me?
No.
Not so different.
Why? No. I'm in the middle of a game. Okay, I've seen
the
yours.
Door is sealed.
Okay,
look around. There's always another way.
Okay.
In.
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
What vent?
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself for my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Thank you.
Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
We kill Thumos, but there's not the big bad guy. It's like Gaia, Gale or something, I forget. Something like that. Next mission. Probably gonna have to level up. Okay, surprisingly not. So the map is getting bigger. Once you play more missions, you guys realize how the map gets bigger. Just like Far Cry 4. Far Cry Primal or anything like that. Like the Dark Forest got over, the tunnels, this. Let's go. That leveled up a lot. See who's online. Already an hour? Just for one mission! Already been an hour.
Thumos, the Unbroken, no, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thuma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Dang, it's bright outside. Treyarch, but it's not Black Ops 4 because they don't make four of the same skins. Like they would have already made a Modern Warfare 4 if they did that. See, I've played only Modern Warfare 1 and 2. I have not played Modern Warfare 2 in such a long time. I played Modern Warfare 1 and Modern Warfare Master. But like Modern Warfare 2, I didn't even finish the game. Destiny 1 when you do Black Garden or whatever, and you save it from like 3 bosses.
way's clear. Now let me at Thumos' ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow.
I'm Sunny. Ready for dinner?
Yeah.
I bought you this treat. Tiny red velvet cupcakes.
Thank you.
Thanks. Now, you'll get crumbs everywhere, so make sure you use the napkin.
Okay, thanks.
Did you say hi to Trevor?
Piper! Hi!
Gotta enter the ship.
Hijack the ship.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
That's pretty good. I can't lie, that is really good.
What? Go away. Trying to eat my delicious cupcake.
Shiny man, cupcake.
And just keep our cupcake.
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Kill them, my dogs! Let's go.
or Halo. Halo's been out longer. Destiny's an open world game. It's been a Watch Dogs. I have been Halo longer, but I'm pretty sure I like Destiny more. Not because I have all the games it goes on to, there's like a million Destiny or Halos. What was the point of Halo Reach? Like, I don't know what was the point of it. I think Halo 4 was probably the first. Yeah, Halo 4 was probably the first Halo I've ever had. And then Halo, I got Halo Reach with it. What else? I might have Halo 5. Yeah, I haven't really been. I didn't get Halo Wars 2. I mean, I did. I kind of hacked it, so like it was weird. I don't know. It's not really hacking. No, it's not really active. It's like my stepbrother somehow got it for free, and then I downloaded it off of him, and then he sent it to us, and it worked again. It's not that fun, anyways.
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hi.
Hey, that teleporter was all...
You're making me hostile?
Vexy and stuff.
Where's big guy? I'm a level 153. This is 170. I don't know how it's 170.
Our plan relies on you.
Finish my cup.
Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
Okay. While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Every time I see Gaul, he's in the same place.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
Almighty. Good.
What?
You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Hello? For a fire team? You want another player for fire team? I'm in the middle of a match. I'm on the almighty right now. Just getting me on the party when they invited me to the party. It's great.
Weapons already active. Are we too late?
Oh, yeah.
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
What if I'm on the ship and it disappears while it goes into space? Oh my gosh, I was shaking. 12 dollars. Shoot the bee, huh, Jean? Aw. Oh, Asian!
Outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander.
You're not my commander, I am alone. Oh, this is gonna be a huge battle here.
That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
Yeah, this is a battle area.
We can get the grinders working and clear this.
What? I knew there's gonna be people out here. No shots will be fine.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system?
The Curse of Ursa's thing.
Kind of impressive.
That's what they, you'll see.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
I don't like you. out of my way, Holmes.
Four tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
There's still plenty of planet left. We'll take care of it.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
Guardian, I will do all I can to recover.
You know how proud I am of what you have done.
I really don't want to defeat Gull.
The only way to get where we're going is out there.
God, my eyes are that's not solar eclipse. Oh my god! Oh, I die from this stuff!
Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Where am I supposed to go? What? There is nothing there. It's like a comic book game, because like all the... Oh, this is my eyes. Should go get my nails and sunglasses. I'm not ready to do that. Guys, should go get my nails and sunglasses. Get down!
I know.
Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Thank you.
Okay, Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
Go in there and die right in front of me.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Marlin's dead in King Pluto.
Nothing.
Oh my god, no. not supposed to do? Not that way. Yeah, this is not right. What is that? It just turns black. Oh. You see, this is not right. How was I not out of the map? No. No. What the hell? Oh, you shit. I am out of the map. Guys are wondering what it looks like. There you go. Cause this glitched and I don't know what to do. It's gonna respawn me. Yeah, and I'm gonna have to redo this. Hold. This is normal if it happens to anybody else besides me. Like, where am I? Let's see where I am on the map. So annoyed. See, you know how I know this is part of the game? on that thing. Oh boy, this video is gonna be called Hacks and Destiny 2. Hacks and Destiny 2 101. It's right! That's the ceiling. That's the goddamn ceiling. Bad guy right there! Bad guy! Damn you. I'm gonna have to suck this whole damn thing. Where am I? Fact that Destiny 2 probably has more than one. Fact is... person this happened to, and if I mean, well, I hope whoever made this game sees this and see how terrible a job of a game they made. Oh, look, it's the Death Star. Oh, look, it's not the Death Star, apparently. Oh boy, I'm not even touching shit. But well, yeah, that's spending probably the next hour. I'm trying to fix the game's mistakes. This game has lots of problems. Didn't think it'd be this bad. I'm renaming the title to fix this damn game. 2 hours. Good 2 hours on this damn game. You know why it's been a good 2 hours? This game sucks. See, they hear me. No!
like a 2-star. It was good until the last mission. Oh my god, I'm glitching over here. Nope. This, I am not getting out of here. Get me out of here. No! Activision, screw you. Bungie, screw you. Dimmaware, screw you. Doubly, screw you. Speed Free, screw you. Havoc, screw you. Blu-ray, screw you. Granny, screw you. Screw you guys. You guys can't work a game. Destiny 1 never did this. Even on the weirdest missions. What? You know, they see this. I'm done. You're pissing me off. I know the fact that it's gonna make me restart this. Doesn't show the mission. The Almighty. If it restarts me, I'm gonna end the video. Swear to God. If it restarts me, I will end the video. If you guys don't leave me, I will. Sometimes I should lie, but that's not a lie. Why is it going on a land? It's gay. Where am I? Actually, you know what? I'm happy.
Some people would see that. This is annoying. But since I was glitched, this is the part right before, so I won't get mad. I'm just kind of mad how it makes me kill all these people again. I keep thinking I'm trapped in a wall. For the past hour, it felt like an hour. It's like been like 30 minutes probably. Stuck in. You know, the fact that people would just shoot him. Shoot their way out of the wall? No, not me. I just stay in there and restart the game. That's how I would work. Stuck, right? What's just naturally supposed to happen, which is not.
Here goes nothing.
Supposed to happen. That makes sense. You guys, I would have ended it if I didn't restart. I would have ended it. Konnichiwa! When you say konnichiwa.
Like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Why are they begging you? Christmas. Oh wait, it has been a year. That's disgusting.
Rachel.
Wow. That's... wow.
I have a dirty mind. I'll say that looks bad.
Thermal exchange. Take them out and the weapon will overheat.
It's overheating,
that's
baby.
One!
Oh, watch me so much. No.
Levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
Summon!
Here. Let's go home.
Let me in. Oh my god. That's not easy.
Yeah. There's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right.
This will be hard.
Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
I wonder if they could transfer her into a Guardian. I think Cade's my favorite. He's like the sneaky one. He's fun.
The city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with.
Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Go. I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Thank you.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal, wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me.
He's gonna kill him.
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Far Cry. Time is 9, okay. Gotta take a shower.
The Traveler. What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to serve.
I don't want to play another mission.
Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by. Legion turns it back on.
Okay. So guys, we are gonna end the video here. If you guys like it, like, subscribe, comment.